What's up, y'all? It's J-World here. As y'all can see, I got two special guests with me. Dang is everything, man. Do y'all want to give them a breakdown about y'all channel?
Yeah, man, what's good? Dang, it's everything here. Y'all have seen me on Don't Know. Please go run it up on J-World. We are Dang is Everything. We do exactly what our name is. Every single thing you can think of. Reactions, vlogs, gameplays, cooking. So please go run up that channel. We are on the road to 5K with a motherfucking giveaway, exactly like J-World, man.
Yes, sir. As he said, giveaway, man. I am doing a giveaway. When we hit 100 subs, I will be giving away 100K to three people, y'all, on Madden 22 Ultimate Team.
That's so generous, y'all. That's generous. Facts.
So y'all, please make sure y'all hit the sub button, man. And please leave a like on this video too. And let me tell y'all what we about to do. We gonna react to E-Dawg back again. He just dropped his first visual, y'all, September 3rd. And they have not heard E-Dawg from the O, man. He is from O Block.
Okay. We got a lot of O Block reactions on our channel. Got Vaughn, Dirk. We got, who else we got? Just a couple.
Muna Dude.
Oh, yeah, him too.
Just go run up the channel, man. There's a lot of reactions over there. 300 plus fucking.
400 plus.
Oh, I'm sorry. 400 plus videos, man. That's where this man's about to go. He's finna blow the fuck up. Y'all missing out if y'all not hitting that sub yet.
Y'all make sure y'all do that. So let's get right into it, y'all.
You want me to do it?
Yeah. And I will be schmooking. Let me know if y'all heard this song too. Let me know also down below if y'all want to hear any other songs as well. Put them down in the comments, man. This shit hit once.
Damn. That was intense.
So what's his backstory? Everybody from O Block got a backstory.
You already know, man.
He's get back game?
Yeah, he's get back game for sure.
Okay. I'm just asking. Sure. I don't know.
But I just like how he comes off in the beginning, like for real. I just like how he comes off in the beginning, for real.
Wait, did he just say Duke?
Duke, yeah.
So he's talking about, okay.
And then he shouted out Perry too. That's one of their bros.
Yeah.
And like, it's crazy. I fuck with his wordplay. And this is his first song.
Ever?
Yes, ever.
Oh yeah, that's
damn,
fine.
I'm impressed.
Like, he got that like, on in him.
Yeah. Like, he's been here before type shit.
Yeah.
That's my favorite line in this bitch. I will not lie. That's my favorite line.
Hey, if you mix, that line's hard as fuck.
Yeah, I gotta play one more time. Rest in peace, man. T-Roy and Vaughn, man. Big facts.
RP, yeah. RP for real.
RP to everybody.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm fucking with this shit so far. Took too many L's, left me heartless in this shit. Fuck off. Stick to the plan and take my block with this shit. Yeah, sure, right. You know how I do.
Still call my blocks, cause they don't like me, but they got respect as gangsta stuff. Duke and BJ with me, they
piece hard as fuck.
Yeah, it is. I like that little piece like.
Hard as fuck them keys.
Yeah.
Final thoughts, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. I give this 10 out of 10 for sure.
I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. I'm gonna say I can hear a lot of hunger. I can hear a lot of aggression. I can hear a lot of pain and a lot of anger from this man.
Yup.
I feel like he has a lot more to share, and the more exposure he gets, he'll have more to shine, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
I got a feeling right now he's in the works of something bigger than this. Mm-hmm. I feel like this is right here, I'm fucking with it, all around, it's cold.
Yeah, definitely 10 out of 10 for me as well. Like, I'm really messing with the beat, I like the visuals as well. It kind of seems like, how can I put this? It kind of seems like the typical first video that comes out of O-Block where they're like in their area,
everybody.
So like, I like that. I like how he kind of kept that. I think he has a lot of like raw, good talent. Mm-hmm. And I feel like not only like kind of how you were saying, like the bigger he gets, like he can just, I feel like the only way for him to go right now is up. So I really, I liked everything, 10 out of 10 for me.
And I want to clarify on what you said too.
Mm-hmm.
Like how you said they'd be in the blog, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's what, like, they want to tell people they ain't scared. They posted an old blog. Like,
right, that's what I'm saying.
And,
like,
everybody is saying, like, they ain't going to get back gang and shit. Just, yo, what? Like,
I mean, not only that, though, that's their home.
Yeah. Right.
That's all they know.
And every rapper that has come out of O-Block has a video like this,
is what I'm trying to say. Yeah,
like, they all do. Like, they're... Eat and it's not bad. It's not bad at all. I'm just saying, like, I think it's dope how they stick... Like, they're really tight-knit, is what I'm saying.
I got a feeling he's going to go down his own path. Vaughn went down his own path. Dirk went down his own path. I think he's going to be up there. I'm not going to lie. I think he's going down his own path.
But as y'all know, I have already listened to this, and this is their thoughts and stuff, man.
First time.
I never heard him before. Never.
Yeah. And I will give my thoughts too right now. I fuck with this song. Tough, man. Like, I play this like damn
near
every day. Yeah, I know all the words, man. I fuck with E-Dawg Tough. I wanted him to drop his song hell like for dumbass long. And yeah, I give this shit a 10 out of 10, y'all. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and sub, man. And I'm out. Peace.